The MSE degree is a graduate program that offers flexible, customizable curriculum for students who are interested in a subject that is interdisciplinary in nature. It is this flexibility of the program allows us to develop this MSE curriculum with a specialization in sustainable energy.
When we put this program together, we were basically looking at what the industry is looking for, what our future graduates should learn. And then we started looking at, in our college and in our university, at the different professors who would help us achieve this goal. And we got a wide array of experts and professors who put together what I believe is going to be a very solid and strong program in smart, sustainable energy systems.
This program is designed specifically with working professionals in mind, in terms of course prerequisite, theoretical contents, and class schedules.
The minimum requirement is a bachelor's degree in engineering, physics, or a related field, with a GPA of at least 2.5. We also require some experience with a computer programming language, as well as familiarity with linear algebra and differential equations, which are covered in almost any undergraduate engineering program. The fact that the program includes both the fundamental engineering as well as the policy and market aspects of the sustainable energy systems makes it a unique program, and the graduates of this program will have a wide knowledge as well as a unique set of skills to work on novel applications related to sustainable energy.
So smart, sustainable energy system, it's not just a growing field, it's a way of the future. There is no way that we're gonna have a future without sustainable energy resources. So our goal is to learn as many skills as we possibly can and then start applying them and then looking for job prospects that are gonna use our skills. And that's what we're gonna be doing in this program.